How long does it take to show symptoms of HIV? Hello, Mark Medicals here with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV treatment, HIV tests and all about HIV transmission. In today's video, you will learn about 1. What is usually the first sign of HIV? 2. How long does it take to show symptoms of HIV? 3. What does HIV test result conclusive mean? Alright, as you can see guys, this is a good video and I advise you to watch till the end. Question 1, what is usually the first sign of HIV? Hope you guys know that, disease symptoms are different from disease signs. In simple terms, symptoms are the complaints you want to tell your doctor, while signs of the disease are usually what your doctor discovers after examining you. More than 60% of people will experience a fever as a sign of HIV. Note that, a fever is both symptom and a sign. This fever occurs accompanying the flu-like symptoms a few weeks after exposure. You should know that many people are living with HIV but have zero signs and symptoms. Another early sign of HIV infection is persistently enlarged lymph nodes. A fever after 2 to 4 weeks after potential HIV exposure is an indicator you need an HIV test sooner than later. Question 2. How long does it take to show symptoms of HIV? Though some findings like a fever could be classified as both a symptom or a sign of a certain disease. Things like skin itching are typically a symptom because, unless you are physically scratching yourself, the doctor will not easily discover it. Early symptoms of HIV infection include flu-like symptoms like fever, skin itch or body rash, fatigue, diarrhea, night sweats, cough and others. These symptoms typically appear after 2 weeks of exposure and not all people get the same problems. If your HIV is not infecting many CD4 cells at the early stage, you may not experience any symptoms at all. Hope you guys know that, HIV and AIDS are different and have different signs and symptoms. You will develop AIDS after 5 to 10 years of no HIV treatment. Question 3. What does HIV test result conclusive mean? This question is important guys. I have posted almost hundreds of videos explaining HIV testing, many people do not seem to understand. First of all, there are no HIV symptoms that will confirm your HIV diagnosis. You only need to test for HIV to know if you are HIV positive or negative. Fourth generation HIV tests and HIV RNA tests are conclusive from 45 to 50 days. Your test result from the antibody-only rapid HIV test will be conclusive from 90 days. Now guys, if an HIV test is conclusive, it implies you do not need to test again. Also, if an HIV test is conclusive from let's say 45 days, it implies that same test will be conclusive from any date after 45 days. For instance, the fourth generation HIV test being conclusive from 45 days implies that it is conclusive at 50 days, 100 days, 600 days etc. To conclude, no complete research has been done to find the accuracy of HIV tests before 6 weeks and beyond 90 days, so guys, I do not always have good answers to many of your questions. If you are still watching this video, many thanks. Subscribe today so that you do not miss our next video updating about the latest HIV cure news and latest treatments.